What is FR4 material? The FR in FR4 stands for flame retardant. It is a glass epoxy laminate used for all kinds of applications. Many of these applications are found in computer circuit boards and marine applications. What is FR4 material used in? This material is that greenish material that you see on circuit boards. FR4 has impressive properties and widely used in various industries. It has a very low coefficient of thermal expansion, and this means that it does not contract or expand a lot with temperature change. This makes it a perfect substance to make circuit boards. FR4 does not absorb moisture like other materials, either. This means that it remains the same or similar size in humid climates as well as dry environments. FR4 also has excellent dielectric qualities, as well. This material was made to be a circuit board and widely used for just that. It doesn't absorb moisture, doesn't change size in temperature, and has impressive dielectric qualities. However, it also is great for the engine room of marine applications. All because of the same reasons. Marine applications are exposed to water directly, but that doesn't seem to affect the FR4 material, which makes it perfect for nautical components. What is FR4 material properties? FR4 is hard, it is a powerful and hard substance that allows it to not break under load. It possesses the strength of that of steel. This material is very versatile and used for many applications in the electrical and marine world. It comes in sheets and cannot be molded, however, it can be machined. Many times these sheets can be machined for the size of the circuit board needed for specific applications in bulk. As our world becomes more and more about our electronics, FR4 used more and more and growing in popularity. It is inside just about every little trinket to any device. Those solar-powered lights in the landscaping have it, the dollar store trinkets have it, and the massive cruise ships have FR4 as well. This material is very diverse and used in so many different applications because of its incredible strength and makeup. FR4 is a very strong material, as well as resistant. What is FR4 material makeup? There are two types of plastic substances in the world, thermoset and thermoplastic. So, what is the FR4 material? FR4 is a thermoset plastic. That means that it is similar to car tires and that it cannot be remelted down and made into something else. This is because of the material makeup. Thermoplastic materials can be melted down and made into something else. They are simple to reuse and recycle. However, thermosets are made with a chemical reaction. This chemical reaction is the same as that of baking a cake. You put all the ingredients in and stir. Once the cake is set, you cannot get the eggs, sugar, and flour out. That is the same with a thermoset plastic. You cannot break it back down. This makes for an extremely strong plastic, however, it also makes it hard to recycle. Have special a design that requires FR4. Not sure if it's the right material for your project. We can help and create the exact product for your needs and requirements. Call us today for a free consultation.